Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this. In a matter of time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I chew. Like a sneeze, please, for them trick and squeeze, I'm getting cream.
Just gonna see what this mall has to offer. We drove all the way from Princess Anne, Maryland to Philly.
Ice me out.
I want Tiffany. I want Angel City. I want all shit. Y'all know I be stunting. You know I'm so worthy. I want that bust down Rolly. You know diamonds make me feel so horny. Bad motherfucker. I got Louis for my luggage. I need money, so I hustle. This ain't fake. Watch Busta. Please don't try me. I might cut your cash. Get crazy when you touch her. She wear chains when she fuck it. Get her charms, cause she lucky.
Ice me out. Ice me out.
I ain't got
it. I have like a 16-inch of the other one.
That's a nice length.
So I have both of them on my little. Okay, yeah, I'll take this.
You like that?
I like this size.
Yeah, that's a good width chain for that bigger pendant.
Yeah.
So it's like having one of these, just not for an early present, or are you going to wait to open it for your birthday?
I'm going to wait to open it for my birthday.
Nice. Good luck with that.
Yeah,
no, it'll be hard.
I drove all the way up here just to like get my chain clean and go shopping for my birthday.
Are you from up here or do you live down there?
No, I'm from Chicago.
Oh, okay.
I go to school at UMS. Yeah.
It's quite a drive from Chicago.
Is that exactly that?
I've been there once before with another job at Travel Up. So yeah, I remember driving up there.
It is. So I just purchased my second Tiffany chain for my birthday and a Tiffany bracelet. So got the jewelry out the way for the V-Day now. Gotta find some shoes. I'm vlogging by the way.
Where are you going for shoes? Do you know yet?
I don't know yet. We just came from Neiman Marcus. Now, when I got too many options, I'm indecisive.
Yeah. I'm going to bag this up for you.
Yes.
Bitch, what the fuck? Oh shit.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Come here, look at this.
So right now I'm getting a watch. I have a Coach watch. You know, nothing since I ain't gonna really do too much on the watch because my next watch is gonna be a plain Jane Road.
Period.
This is some slight, you know, 21st, got me iced out. You know what I'm saying? You know. Just, you know, ice myself.
How is that pink ugly? It's so pretty. She asked if I wanted to donate to breast cancer, and I told her. Period. Gonna go get my accessories. Not gonna spend. How much have I spent so far? Close a lot to go, because with the belt, the shades, and the shoes, ain't no time for. But hey, YOLO and hashtag 21 on 21st. Hashtag. Hashtag 21 on the 21st. Hashtag YOLO. Hashtag Benjamin Cadet. Hashtag. Hashtag living a good life.
Put you in a drought when you try to ice me out. I put you in a drought when you try to ice me out.
Fendi fact. That's all I'm gonna say. It's a Fendi fact.
Okay.
Yeah, so I just bought some Fendi glasses. You only turned 21 on the 21st once, right? Thank you. I spent money. A band so far. I don't even check this. I know how to spend a band. It's a band. It don't look like a band. It's a band, okay? But there you have it. This is my
time here at King of Prussia Mall. I love the name Prussia. That's a beautiful name. Okay, so today we went shopping for my birthday to get accessories and stuff. I got some Fendi shades. I got a Coach watch, and I got Tiffany necklace and bracelet. I didn't get any shoes because designer shoes are overrated, and I don't even care. I'm gonna